pitching in that second half by Tasha and Curry. They both kind of walked that fine line between lethal and crazy. And that really sums it up. As Westbrook comes in short, and here comes Green. Met by Durant. With help from Adams. Curry on a fade. So Steph Curry, 2 for 4 from the field, the 2 shots for 3s. Durant, 4 for 3. Kevin Durant, knocking down his first attempt.
I'm impressed with the patience already by OKC. Reggie, you made the point about guys not trusting. It's almost like they don't trust to get the ball back. But now they are getting those shots they want with the pace that they want.
Iguodala, 4 for 3.
Can you play that?
Durant going behind the back to watch by Green. We're seeing ball movement here in this first quarter than we did in the entire game 6 on the part of Oklahoma City.
And if you're the Thunder, you can't get discouraged by that miss by Robinson, because dribble penetration, Durant collapses the defense, and to your point, Sewell, trust your teammate to make those type of open shots.
So the Warriors take advantage of the double on Curry. Two-point lead for the Thunder. Just under 5 remaining. In the first quarter, Durant again.
When asked after the game, 6, did he have a problem scoring? He said, I'm a professional scorer. I tend to figure these things out. He definitely has early.
Good second effort by Thompson.
Well, Kevin Durant was here. First player on the court for the Thunder, 3-15. That's not his normal shooting time. Recognize that he struggled in game 6. Wanted to come out and get some early looks at the basket. So far, it's paid off here. A nice start for Durant. 2 of 2, 5 points.
Foul call on Steven Adams. Klay Thompson, an 89% free throw shooter during the playoffs. Prior to the series with Oklahoma City, he may have been playing the best of anyone else in the postseason. And then he came on, 41-point career high the other night in Oklahoma City, 11 of 18 from beyond that three-point line.
And Marv, let's be honest. The reason why we're here for Game 7, it really came down on the shoulders of Klay Thompson. If he does not get hot and go bizarre, ballistics, whatever term you want to use, the Warriors are not in this position.
And another good thing in the series back in Game 2, with 15-point run by himself in the third quarter. Westbrook for 3. Adams able to keep it alive. Oklahoma City, the best rebounding team in the league during the regular season. Allison Barnes, who just came on, able to handle that. You got to be careful. He's screaming at 2 of the officials.
Well, I don't know what he's screaming. That's a charge right there, but he needs to control his energy on here on the road. Where's the weak side help? You know why it's not there? Because Bogut out the game. There's a moment on the floor for the Warriors that stretched Steven Adams out to that 3-point line.
Ibaka able to take advantage down low.
It would be great to see Ibaka get in the post with the small lineup, not just stay at the 3-point.
Nice fake by Thompson. Can't hit. Back from Durant. Durant has hit his first 2 shots. Durant battling, gets it out. Westbrook fires and hits a 3. Oklahoma City with a good start. They're off by 6. Thompson from way downtown.
And gentlemen, let's think about this. The Thunder, 3 of 23 from 3 in game 6. Already in this first quarter, three of seven. Much better shooting performance from downtown for OKC. Here's Waiters going one on two, and he draws the foul. Excuse me, that was Curry on that last attempt, not Thompson. With 2:34 remaining in this opening quarter, the Thunder by six. You're watching Game 7 of the Western Conference Final.
Orange strawberry, please.
Yes, ma'am.
At Frutas, we give you real fruit fresh from the farm.
Frutas fresh. Frutas delicious.
Frutas!
Fruit as fresh, as good as delicious.
Frutas!
Gas, source of a billion stars. Soul of a 2,000-degree flame. And now, a revolution in motor oil. Introducing Shell Helix Ultra. Designed from natural gas with Pure Plus technology. The first of its kind to innovate how you clean your engine. Shell Helix Ultra with Pure Plus technology. Get more than just an oil change. Visit our experts at your nearest Shell Helix Oil Change Plus. Or ask for Helix in your favorite car shop or auto supply. To join the motor oil revolution, always choose Shell Helix Ultra with Pure Plus technology for your car. When you sweat, you lose more than just water. Gatorade rehydrates, replenishes, and refuels what's lost in sweat. For better performance, nothing beats Gatorade.
Series and the opportunity to compete at the very highest of levels.
To me, win or go home means either we continue this joyous, magical season or we have to see it come to an end. And I know we all want to keep playing. We're having too much fun to stop now.
And as a player, Steve Kerr in three game sevens, two with the Bulls, one with the Cavaliers on the track in 1992. In the 1998 Eastern Conference Finals against Reggie's Indiana Pacers, Steve came off the bench, hit three-pointers, and the Bulls went on to win the game and moved on to win a sixth championship.
Do you really want to go there? You know this is
absolutely.
You know this is a sore controversy. Come on now.
So Raiders the line. Of course we want to go there. As we take a look at the upcoming NBA final schedule on ABC, the series gets underway this coming Thursday, starting at 9 o'clock Eastern Time. The Golden State wins tonight. And it's a Golden State Cavalier series. Game one will take place here in Oakland of Oklahoma City. The series will open up in Cleveland. Nice pass to Chris. He just came on the assist for Curry. And Curry has scored or assisted on Golden State's last 13 points. Not scored in the first quarter. The other night, Raiders. Sean Livingston has just came on with the rebound. Met by Raiders. Gives to Curry. He needs Cantor. Steps back. Puts all kinds of moves on Cantor. Back he goes the other way. He's got the ball and then finds Basile up top.
Early Neal right there.
Great defense by Cantor, though. Moving his feet. Stay in the front.
Shot clock at 3. Livingston. The chip first. Green had a shot on it.
And I don't say it's going to be
good for that. Good pace here by the Thunder.
Dennis Kanter has not played that much in this series. They're not able to hit. Here comes Curry. Protecting on Robinson. As they say in the schoolyard. What a move by Curry, but not able to complete it. Coming up on a minute left in the first. 5-point lead for the Thunder. Ibaka.
Shots like Ibaka and Kanter. Point with layups. You got to be able to convert.
Oklahoma City maintains possession.
Taking advantage of the mismatch, the taller Draymond Green, Westbrook goes for the steal. You gotta make him pay.
Out of the Warriors as Robinson looks to inbound. They double up on Durant. Waiters wide open for 3. Kerr obviously feeling. We're going to concentrate on Durant. Let Waiters take shots. He has had a couple of contributions in this series, but not the last two.
Thunder sets a lot of open looks as Durant knocks down his third field goal of this first quarter. They just haven't been able to convert, but yet they're still up by 5 points. Even while shooting 38% in this first quarter.
Durant 3-for-3. Westbrook 2-for-6. Robinson, an excellent defender. Curry got the step. Curry, Durant came with it. The help out, came up with the rejection. Here comes Robinson, all the way, took an extra step. Not called though, and that will end the first quarter. After 1, game 7 of the Western Conference Final, it is a 5-point Oklahoma City lead.
And refuels what's lost in sweat. To perform your best, nothing beats Gatorade. Introducing Skechers new Burst Compound, designed for shock absorption and maximum cushioning. We've put our most advanced air-cooled memory foam footbed inside, creating unparalleled comfort. Skechers Burst. Every step bursting with comfort. Break down a day in the NBA by joining these distinguished anchors and analysts.
Hey, I believe in you. Now can you fix this to get ready for the
I got some arc onto it and just sticking with it. You know, I knew I wasn't going to miss twice.
Get to check out all the games, highlights, and latest headlines.
He knows he's going to be the oldest guy in the league next year.
The clock never shuts down in NBA Game Time. Here on BTV.
It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to go down.
like that. Tell the people that I'm like.